That's not natural. You're an immovable object. I just saw that shit. He's like, you know, I knew it'd be you to find out. He's like, I'll fate you right now.
He was looking for the game for you the whole time.
No, he wasn't looking. He just knows it. Because whenever you find him, because you had straight points, he moved his shield too fast. It, like, auto-planned over here. You should have killed him.
Yeah. He's like, an auto-protect.
Uh-huh. Immovable object. So, like, you can't go through a fucking wall.
Yeah.
Okay, so... He's like, you know what, if you beat me now, I would end the game. And like, he's trying to fight him, and then Asuna tries to fight, she dies.
Yeah, that's her in the real life.
Yeah. Dude, oh, he starts to die, like, he really puts her in this. So he comes back to this place, grabs the fucking blade into his chest, climbs back, he's like, white, and he stabs him right in the fucking chest, and then he says, like, you know what, yes. And he kills him. And then, like, they're all sitting there looking at Incred, the world, and he's like, sitting there, and he, like, starts talking shit. And it's talking about,
you know, everyone that died come back?
Nope. The people who died come
back. Beforehand died. Except for Asuna. She came back just as long.
Guess what? They don't realize that until it ends. But, like, they sit there, like, they're, like, playing stuff. Because, you know, they find out, like, you know, sex. So they, like, start crying. They start hugging each other. Then it went to, like, manga drawing, anime shit. And then, like, they screw it off. And he wakes up and talks to, like, takes that ginger off. He's got, like, long, long hair. Like,
I think he's been sitting.
Yeah, and he's, like, all bony. And he just gets up. He says, Asuna. He starts crawling out of the fucking hospital bed, weak as hell after 2 years.
Oh, yes, he had been there for a minute. I forgot.
Dude, it got me so sad. Like, he's walking down
the
fucking hospital
hall. The danger almost the exact same.
Yeah, so he was in there for 2 full human years.
If I had a feeding tube and shit in there,
he did. Yeah, he, like, fell out. But then what really sucks
was... That's what I love about anime, dude. American shit, they wouldn't have a feeding tube on it with nothing.
Yeah, I know. Anime goes to that detail.
It's a beast. You already know me, dude.
I'll just not get lucky,
man. Yeah, dude, we're cool. If we all help everybody out. Hey, you harder?
No, I got one.
Yeah, I got you, bro. Whatever you need, I got you.
Both the right, I'll both the right.
As long as it ain't nothing that'll fuck up your life, I ain't here.
Turn up.
I say, whatever you need, hit me up, I got you. As long as